What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Beans, rice, Jesus Christ, and Byron.
Who?
Byron.
Who?
Byron.
It's a hard hat holidays. Respectfully.